einfach nur so später raus, da verfügbar ist. Die habe ich schon mal gekriegt. Aber die noch nicht. Ah, nicht mehr. Das Ende vom Ende. Oi, oi. Das klingt ja echt gerade so altmütig. Schon noch krass. Ja, das stimmt, ich weiß auch.
This is Barbara, the deaconess of the church. She is here to retrieve the holy lyre de Hamel.
May the animal archon protect you. I'm not really in a position to speak compared to our acting grand master, but I still want to thank you all on behalf of all of Mondstadt. Fortunately, everything was resolved peacefully. I can't imagine how an all-out...
Now the Fatui have no choice but to keep their mouths shut. They must be annoyed that things didn't turn out as planned for them. This time, they even lost their best excuse to pressure the Knights of Favonius. Diplomatically speaking, they gained nothing. And on the contrary, simply...
Sounds like quite the story. So, did you bring the Holy Lyre with you? We cannot ask you to keep defending the Lyre forever. The Seneschal has been pressing...
We, did bring it with us. It's just... It's a little...
Oh, don't worry. I'm not here to collect rent. The church has always received special funds.
Should get going. That trick I used to repair the Holy Lyre. I mean, the magic I used isn't going to hold forever, you know.
What? You don't get hard. Hey, don't go.
Mondstadt's rodent ruler in the flesh. Scurrying through the streets looking for leftovers? Mondstadt calls this a god?
Resident rodent beats invasive vermin.
Don't you dare speak back to me, insolent bard. Absolutely archon of Mondstadt. How impotent you've become.
That smirkyware looks out of place. Did you steal it from your master's face?
You should have held your tongue. So, this is a gnosis.
Wouldn't be caught dead wearing this ugly thing in public.
Beauty is a waste when the beholder has no taste.
Venti!
Well, we have what we came here for. Come, before our dear Favonian friends arrive. Leave nothing for them to find.
He's all right, exactly. I found you lying unconscious outside the cathedral and used my elemental... That bard awakened first, but strangely, this is the first time I've encountered such a patient. He just said...
He left? Already?
The symbol of Mondstadt's hero. That's what he said. I wanted to stop him, but Jean, Master Jean, said to let him leave.
Paimon remembers Venti healing under that tree. It's probably due to the connection between Windrise and the Animal Archon.
The Fadui were the ones who attacked you. That's too much. Master Jean has already returned to the Knight's headquarters. She said that she will look for Evan, but she also said that if the Fatui didn't leave any traces...
Super falda,
amongst the branches is good. I love the way it smells. I said the exact same thing last time. Why do I own... so you know... this isn't something I'm meant to discuss with. As you know, visions are external magical foci that only a small minority of people possess. They use, in truth. Every wielder of a vision is one who can attain godhood and ascend to Celestia. We call such people allogenes.
Allogenes? Paimon's never heard of...
That's because this is a secret that only Archons are privy to. Each Archon has an internal magical focus that resonates directly with Celestia itself, known as a gnosis. It's just a glowing glass ball I carry around to avoid suspicion.
So who was that nasty woman who sent Paimon flying and stole your gnosis?
Her name is Signora, number 8 of the Harbingers. She and the rest of the Harbingers have been given godlike executive authority by the Tsaritsa of Snejnaya, and with it, strength surpassing that of other mortals.
The Tsaritsa of Snejnaya?
Indeed. She is one of the 7. The Tsaritsa who reigns from her winter palace. And the one person that the Fatui... The 7 don't always get along well, but still. I never thought that she would plot to steal another arc... how should I... 500 years ago, I knew her well. You see, a certain catastrophe happened 500 years ago. And after that... She caught up. But we can save discussion of the Cryo Archon and the Fatui for another day. If you seek the rest of the 7, many difficulties lie ahead of you still. You should head for Mondstadt's neighboring nation of Leland. The Geo Archon who reigns there, unlike me, administrates his He only descends once every year to give his divine predictions, which set the direction for Leland for the rest of that year.
Even so, it sounds like he works much harder than a certain someone,
In any case, this year's rite of dissension is soon to begin. If you miss it, you'll-
What? Oh, why didn't you tell us before? Well, if-
One moment, Windborn Outlander. As you set off on your journey once again, the birds of Tevat, the songs in the cities, the Tsaritsa, her Fatui and the Mon- The destination is not everything. So before you reach the end, keep your eyes open. You- Great. So, that's that for the Animo Archon's admonishments. Back to Venti time. If you wanna chat, now's the time. The guard stays not always in a single club.
That's the Tui lady didn't hang around, did she? She just grabbed your...
She wanted to avoid any eyewitnesses from the Knights of... The slightest slip-up here would have destroyed the Fatui's diplomatic relations with the Knights.
So they're just gonna keep acting like Mondstadt's allies as if nothing happened?
If only the Seven Nations had banded together against the Abyss Order in the first... The Fatui possessed the strongest military among the Seven Nations. Yet they've used it to steal the Holy Lyre, covet the power of...
Speaking of the Lyre, didn't Felix say something like this before? He said that the Fatui can only run amok across the Seven Nations and threaten the Knights because of the Harbingers.
Yes. As I said earlier, the Cryo Archon has given them a... The Tsaritsa. I haven't seen her in 500 years. Whatever the answer is, I have a feeling it's only going... If you want to chat, now's the time. A bard stays not... Up till the end, D'Valin remembered his duty as one of the Four Winds. As such, I don't intend to forcibly strip him of that I just hope that D'Valin will be able to choose for himself. Before I became an Archon, I too was taught the meaning of freedom. If you want to chat, now's the time. A bard stays in a... Kaya shared some new intelligence, you say? Oh, I see. So, the Abyss Order has a prince who orchestrated the plan to corrupt D'Valin? They were probably trying to turn D'Valin into a weapon of war for the Abyss. But that said, I have never heard of any such prince of the Abyss Order. I think so too. Apparently. But how does a prince come out of nowhere and take command over the entire Abyss Order? If you want to chat, now's the time. A bard stays not always in a single club. As I said before, vision wielders are known as allogenes and may ascend to Celestia. A gnosis is a higher order nexus of elemental manipulation and is emblematic of an ar- But as for which of the Seven took your brother... Wait. As one of the Seven, I'm not clear of suspicion yet either, am I?
Hang on a hot second. Tone Deaf Bard is just one of Barbados' many...
We're a great team indeed. Say!
You don't seem too into it. Hey, Tone Deaf Bard! If being one of the Four Winds means free food, you can consider Paimon!
If you wanna chat, now's the time. A bard stays not always. Well then, best be off to Lewin. If the dissension ritual you failed to tally, then another year you must dally.
Jetzt ist das Kapitel. Ja. Offiziell begonnen. Ja. Effendi.
On the way back to Mondstadt after rescuing Dvalin.
I'll
keep a reward. Look out! Let me take over. Just what this? There's still a long road ahead.
Also, großartig ist das nicht gerade. Ist echt per Zufall reingekommen. Macht das am meisten Sinn.
Special today at Angel Share. got a taste for adventure too, huh? I must say, the patrons have been in a bit of a buzz lately. Though the topic on everyone's lips is more of an urban legend than it. Even minding my own business, I still end up hearing.
Uh-oh. It's not one of those scarier. If so, Paimon needs to take it.
It's not a particularly scary. It's the tale of. You weren't even listening. Anyway, the Dark Knight hero. It is said that he appears in the middle of the night to fight evil and uphold. But to be honest, I don't have much in. Unless, of course, he can help take care of the more belligerent patrons after they've had a. I would happily take that as proof of his existence. I'm told that there have been a handful of sightings, but in the depths of night. Perhaps that's why. Nevertheless, the sightings confirm that the Dark Knight here. Hey, if you want to know more, ask around in the plaza.
Dark Knight hero. Seems like your standard cook, but just a little dark. Wonder who it could be. Once you're ready, let's.
You want to find out about the Dark Knight hero? Look no further. It's me. I am the Dark Knight hero. You're right, I'm not. I was joking. Jokes aside, I do think that the Dark Knight hero and I have one thing in common.
What's that?
It's the way he sticks to his principles. Coming out here?
Wow, so you're a nocturnal vigilant.
No, I just.
Why is that?
People only start worrying about spiritual fulfillment once they have enough material wealth. It's the same in every hero story, isn't it? No, it's nothing like that. I just have to...
Same difference. You are the boss of the cat's tail, after all.
Why don't you ask the guards at the city gate? They do night shifts all the time. They must know something.
You want to know about... In fact, I'm one of the few who has seen him with my own two eyes.
Great! This is the guy we need to talk to. So, just who...
Whoa, slow down. Well, I was patrolling one night. I saw a gang of suspicious-looking fellows who looked like they were up to no good, so I quickly hid.
Hey, you're supposed to be a guard!
That was when he appeared. He was dressed in black from head to toe, perfectly hidden in the night. The way he crept up on those bad guys must have felt like a living nightmare.
Wow!
Guess what I did next? I wasn't the bad guy, why would I need to run away? Still, I did leave the scene. I didn't want to be a nuisance to the Dark Knight hero. So instead, I headed to the Knights of Favonius's residence. Correct. I thought surely someone with such a strong sense of justice and who voluntarily protects Mondstadt is exactly the kind of person you'd find in the Knights of Favonius. But it seems I was wrong. I checked everywhere, and there were no signs of anyone having left the building.
So you're saying whoever it is can't-
Yes. But I just can't understand. Why would someone like that? I'm sure they would warmly welcome someone of his abilities.
So, the point you're trying to make is... you...
Hey, don't be like that. At least by talking... Anyway, try asking at the flower shop. I heard a girl there's...
What's wrong with me? Why can't I get him out of my mind?
Hello? We'd like to ask
my hero. Oh, sorry. Just hearing his... Is it that obvious? Oh no! What am I going to do?
Huh? What's dealing?
Well, I guess I might as well spill... I used to think Diluc was the one for me. But ever since the time I was rescued by the Dark Knight Hero...
Wowee!
It all happened so fast. I was so scared. All I remember is seeing a flash of fire. But I felt safe. I only saw his silhouette, but it felt so... familiar. Who knows? Now that you met, it lit up the whole area in an instant.
Okay, then. So, based on what we know so far, all we need to do is find a wealthy, vision-wielding vid... But we already asked so many people. Let's take a look around the city at nighttime. If we're lucky, we just...
Moon pie. That's what I'll make tonight.
Gewusst, das ist die Welt.
After managing to steer clear of the guard's patrol route, I never anticipated I'd run into you instead. Dark Knight Hero? Sounds awfully derivative to me.
How is this the first you've heard of the name? Every man and his dog in
I do not concern myself with idle chatter.
Huzzah! The great mystery of the Dark Knight! Now then, Mr. Dark Knight!
Please stop calling me that. Was the Abyss Order.
Them again?
I don't know what the devil they're plotting this time. It seems they're performing some initial reconnaissance, considering that I've proven myself to be one step ahead of them on countless occasions. Their persistence is unusual. Who would be helping whom is debatable. The Knights are, for the most part, an utterly... I cannot trust them to take this matter over. What's past is past. I would prefer not to discuss it. Well, I hope this conversation has been of service to you.
Oh? What is it, Master Diluc? Your wishes are command-
You must keep my identity. Above all, it is crucial that you do not- lie. Appear to just be small timers. You should have no trouble dealing with them. I cannot afford delays on account of a few lackeys. I shall have to let you take Remember, don't tell a soul.
Hey, you're just gonna leave us like...
Greetings. I thought I heard something. Did you see anything out of the old?
Nope. Nuh-uh. Not unless you're looking for the Dark Knight Hero, in which case...
The Dark Knight Hero? You saw him?
Oh, the Dark Knight Hero, it...
You? The hero who safeguards Ma...
it's nothing.
Wait a second. Aren't you the traveler that just arrived? Rumors were circulating about the Dark Knight Hero long before you ever arrived here. Why would you lie to me about that? Never mind. You don't seem like bad folks, but I do hope you will visit the Knights of Favonia soon, where we can discuss... Some things are best not discussed in public. Duty calls.
My husband has something he really wants to say to you about the Dark Knight Hero. Better head over to the Knights of Avonius and see if you can find him.
It's you two. Thank you for coming. Oh, Dark Knight Hero. Do you have anything else you're able to share with me? Ah, yes, of course I should fill you in first. The situation is...
Jeez, what horrible handwriting.
Indeed. Although this is written in the common tongue, nevertheless, one can grasp this is a war declaration from the Abyss Order to the Dark Knight Hero.
Does that mean the bad guys from...
Something like that. Thus, we are hoping to contact him as soon as possible so that we can attempt to coordinate. After all, this matter no longer concerns merely the Dark Knight hero himself. It impacts the entire city of Mondstadt. If you find out anything at all, come and find me.
A war declaration sent by the Abyss Order? This is not good news at all for Master Diluc. Quick, we should go tell him right away!
I take it you're about to inform me of the war declaration. I'm aware of it. Though I appreciate you for taking the trouble to come all the-
What?
The Dawn Winery's intelligence network extends beyond-
Great! So, what-
I'm open to suggestions. No. That would be They know full well that we don't exactly see eye to eye. If my identity were exposed, all my future activities would be subject to After all, no powerful organization wishes to be outdone by someone.
Ooh, the Abyss Order has really dealt you a tough hand.
There is a way. But for it to work, specifically, I need to decipher the obscure
portions? You mean the bits, Prime?
It must be a cipher only understood by members of the Abyss Order, used to spread messages within the organization. It's not simply a war declaration, but also a notification to their own. When you take a stand that makes you a hero to one party, you also become a... Since I've been the Abyss Order's enemy for so long, they've made me the target around which they can rally their troops and unite their strength.
Wow. Seems like it takes a lot of brains to be a superhero.
I understand my enemy well, is all. As the saying goes, heroes and villains are two sides of the same coin.
So what are we gonna do about the info that's written in gibberish that-
Simple. When you don't understand something, I've already tracked down one of their strongholds. If you're...
Okay, dann ist es entschieden, wir machen die Aufgaben.